Hello, as you can see, I'm in my car driving, but not by me, by my car. It's a self-driven car, and how it works is I install Openpilot and it smartens it up so that it automates the drive. So what I plan to show you guys today is how much of my drive is actually being self-driven and how much is being driven by me. So I plan to do a short video of me driving to the city and to give you guys the percentage of how much I will be taking over and how much is actually being self-driven. But in short, let's get the video rolling.
As you can see, I've cropped out the Openpilot screen here. Right now, I'm still driving my car. You will see the ring here in blue. Once the ring turns green, like now, my car is self-driving. At the bottom of the screen, you'll notice a bar that is increasing throughout the drive. This bar shows how much my car is being self-driven. Green means it's on, blue means it's off. So the more green, the more my car is being self-driven. Okay, please don't mind me using my phone. I was trying to set up a conference call. Please ignore that part. So let's have a look back at the Openpilot screen. You'll see how it recognizes the road and draws the line. It also shows the path my car will be driving. When the lane turns, you see the path turning too. So I'm not driving the car, totally hands-free. I'm just gonna speed this video up. Right now, I'm going to cut into the left to exit. So I pressed on my brakes and the Openpilot disengages. So right now, I'm manually cutting to the left. Everything seems safe. I re-engage Openpilot. Here I am, in a traffic jam. You can see I'm totally relaxed and let it go. Openpilot truly shines here. But still, I'll speed this up. I'll do another video on traffic drives next time. So, what do you think? Looking at the bar below, I think you can guess roughly how much was self-driven, right? My trip was 30 minutes, and I manually drove it for 4 minutes. That's a whopping 87% of my car driving me to the city. Basically, the only times I had to drive myself was when I needed to cut into traffic lanes or taking exits. So I hope this gives you guys an insight. That's all for now. To know more, you can check out my other videos.